Hi, my name is Johnny Tanvir Chowdhury. Friends call me Johnny, they also call me Tanvir. I was born in Sylhet, Siletipula. I moved to Sydney in 1997, Sydney, Australia. Now I'm back in Bangladesh. Currently I'm 27 years of age. And currently I'm a freelance entertainer performer. So I'm looking to do something in that area. Favorite band would be Coldplay. Their lyrics are, I think, it's wonderful lyrics, and they have meaning behind every single thing they say. And the people in the band, I think they're wonderful people as well. Favorite quote would be by Albert Einstein: "Life isn't worth living unless it's lived for someone else." All right, if I have to describe in three words, then I would say confident, sarcastic, down to earth, which is easygoing. Till now, I'm healthy, man. I'm healthy and happy. That's the greatest achievement. Well, I've got my degree in international management and finance. While I was doing that, I also did a diploma in business advertising. Then right afterwards, I went and got professional training in performing arts, in acting and directing for 3 years in Actors Centre Australia. Favorite color? Sky blue, that was, but it changes with time and everything, but still sky blue. Favorite movie? I have few. It's a hard one as well. It depends on genres as well, but I would say Godfather. My favorite actor would be Al Pacino, and the reason for that is he is one of the greatest entertainer. You there? Come on, pick up the phone, man. Pick up the phone. Come on. You want to have a fight with me? You want to go on a war with me? All right, man, come on, say hello to my little friend. This is my little friend for you, right here. Come on, Alex. Fall in love once in a lifetime. You know, it will teach you a lot of things. It will teach you the sorrow. It will teach you, it will either make you or break you. When do I intend to get married? Ask me that question 5 years' time. Ultimate goal would be to be rich, famous, and powerful. The person that I fancy the most in Bangladesh media industry. In female, I think it will be Jaya Hassan. I think she's a great actress, and she's also gorgeous. People's gonna hate me for this, but support Argentina. Bangladesh ekhono to jay nai World Cup e gele to bhalo hoyto tale support kora jeto. So far Argentina ke support korteche. It depends, actually. For a role that I played, Romeo and Juliet, I played the role while I was in training. I had to train 4 hours a day, 2 hours in the morning, 2 hours at night. It varies according to roles that I play, but just personal life, I'd probably try to do 2 hours a day. I'm done with graduation, with all the qualifications, everything, but still studying life, how it works, and people, because everything comes from people and the circle of life. Since I'm a performer, I have been trained in different dialects of English. So in Australian, if you want to say something like, if you want to be Australian or sound Australian, you'll say, "Hi, mate, how's it going?" And in American, it's going to be like eye coloration. So, "Hey, dude, how are you?" So, "How are you?" Like, there's eye coloration and stuff like that. And in British, you would say, like, you've seen Harry Potter, right? "I'm a what? You're a wizard, Harry. I'm a wizard.